It's beautiful to be out in the house of God. Worship Him in spirit and truth.
Mercy.